Hey guys, Kevinxh1 here, and yes, I haven't been uploading videos lately because I haven't really got anything to review. But I'm here to show you what I've done and what I've gotten for the past several weeks, so I hope you guys enjoy. Probably not, but might as well show you guys. I did make a red Master Chief, or should I say, okay, I don't remember the armor name, but it's not a big deal, Halo 3. I made this guy. He's finished, I'm happy. I'm just gonna put a shiny gloss to him later, but not now. This is gonna be a quick video, semi-quick, not too short, not too long, so we'll see how it is. And I recently bought a Halo Reach Gungeoner. Not bad, I actually got him for $8, so it's actually a steal if I get this figure for $8, so not bad. I wouldn't mind having another Reach figure, so I bought it. If you look really hard on eBay, you can find a lot of great deals. But yeah, I miss Reach. I do play Halo 4 online, but sometimes I play Reach. And let me see, what else do I have? Oh, I also bought a Halo 3 ODST. Now, this guy was hard to find, and I picked him up for a good price. $20, actually. Look at that, one of the Halo 3 ODSTs. These guys are rare and incredibly hard to find. I got them for $20, I think I just said that. But I love this guy because I'm a big fan of the ODSTs. I love the ODSTs. And what else? Oh yeah, I haven't gotten this guy, but now I do. Oh, I hate you, Halo Reach Elites. Halo Reach Elite Officer. I'm glad to have this guy. I really wanted the Elite Officer so bad. I'm actually really happy that I got him. I had to pay a pretty penny for this guy. Let's say around $25 just for him. That's not including the packaging, so you can imagine that's kind of expensive for a figure. Now get him out of the way. And I kind of did a semi-custom on this Master Chief. This Master Chief, I raised his shoulder pads a bit higher so he can look more accurate to the game. Probably won't be able to notice it. I just raised the shoulder pads a bit high to look more game accurate. And word of advice, Target is selling Halo figures for a cheap price. I bought this Cryo 2 Master Chief for $8. I already have two Master Chiefs, and well, might as well have another Master Chief because I'm planning on either painting him or doing another custom. Also, last but not least, I am trying to make a Hardlight Shield. This is a little prototype of the Hardlight Shield I'm having. It's just a cutout plastic, so all I'm gonna do is put in the extra detailing in, and after that, I am gonna color him. Color blue to make it accurate. And you can see the shadowing right there. But it's pretty decent size, the Hardlight Shield. It's not perfect, but you know, I haven't seen anybody make a Hardlight Shield. So might as well make one myself and see how it turns out. Also, one more thing before this video is over. I have some Halo Reach armor packs. I have the JFO and I have the Air Assault. I have a Recon and Hazop. If you guys are interested, just, you know, message me and I'll gladly enough sell it to you guys. Alright guys, this has been Kevinxh1, signing out.